Yeah, we have to follow the development of our social economic situation of our planet. And here today, we have half population already connected, another half population not connected yet. And people enjoy a lot of the digital technology, and we're talking a lot about digital society with new technologies. And here, you know, you see that we still have to, you know, to encourage innovations for the new technologies in the future, because we cannot stop here. And we also have to develop our systems to connect everybody online, to have everybody enjoy the same opportunities of new technologies. And we are still far away from that goal. So we have to work hard. And again, here today, the world is very democratic. That in the past, for example, telecom, post, or government monopolized the business. Today is not the case anymore. So we have to learn how to work with our industry partners. And in ITU, we invite our sector members from industry, from academy, from our NGOs, so to engage them inside our process to look at the challenges, opportunities, and we create a good environment to make them feel comfortable here, you know, to work with us. Of course, we have to keep in mind that our goal is to bring the latest technology beneficial to everybody with better technology, better world.